So some people talk about Sumbrada and what it is and what it does. Really, it's like just a basic counter for counter drill, but I think that a lot of people stick to the template too much and don't sort of expand outside of that or experiment with the template is what I mean. So what these guys are doing now is a counter for counter drill similar to Sumbrada, but it's open so they can do any angle they want. This is stick only. This is what we do. They just go through the angles, you know, whatever angle they want. It's just one for one. You can variate that as in make it like, how can I say, body only or head only or tail only or whatever you want to do. We do a lot of variations of this. This is just a very basic one because we've got a lot of just beginners tonight. But then they put a knife in their hand and they're doing a basic gunting, you know, which is generically known in Asia as just scissors or scissoring. And you have to be able to read the oncoming attack with double the amount of, in half the amount of time so you know what counter to put in. But at the same time, you'll see as he's doing that block, he's putting in the motion as if he's holding a knife, going this side. So you'll see they've only just started this drill, they started last night, it was the first time. And you see if it comes, you know, they're just reading it. And yeah, I mean, they're already flowing, you know, so we haven't made it limited to the usual sort of template. There's a lot of different templates you can do it with. It's a very generic one, but I find that just sticking to basic, just body shot only with the stick, instead of mixing it up too much, you know, and then we've got a pretty practical way of doing it with the knife as well, but we need to fix some things here. I'm gonna give them some advice. But anyways, that's the way we do it, and it becomes more functional because we can pull this shit off in sparring, okay? You can break this out into one shot, three counters, and so forth and so on. Look at the beats, timing, and so on. Changing the range, you know, but we're not focusing on disarmory, that sort of shit for now. Just keeping it pretty raw so that, again, last night was our sparring night, you know, and we put a lot of these sort of drills into, you know, into function. So that's the main point. If you want to know more, check out our online learning. It's got the breakdown of these, how to do it, how to drill it, how to move on, how to do a whole bunch of stuff. The 3-week long trial, so definitely check that out.